Hello friends, welcome you all to my YouTube channel UNIT-8 environmental science tutorials. In the sequence of discussing syllabus unit, today we shall discuss the next unit, unit 8, that deals with environmental assessment management and legislation. Under this unit, what are the points that are to be discussed? We shall discuss in detail. So let's go to the topic 8. Friends, in this topic, what we have to deal, we shall see each one in detail. So, Unit 8 deals with environmental assessment, management and legislation. So, what are the aims and objective of environmental impact assessment, environmental impact statement and environmental management plan, EMP, EIA guidelines, impact assessment methodologies, procedure for reviewing EIA of developmental projects, life cycle analysis, cost benefit analysis, guidelines for environmental audit, environmental planning as a part of EIA and environmental audit are to be discussed. Moving further, environmental management system standards ISO 14000 series, EIA notification 2006 and amendments from time to time, eco-labeling schemes are also included. So these were the topics which are already included in the earlier syllabus, and these topics are the same. Moving next, risk assessment, hazard identification, hazard accounting, scenarios of exposure, risk characterization and risk management. Now moving next, in this unit, overview of environmental laws in India, constitutional provisions in India, Article 48A and 51A, Wildlife Protection Act 1972, Amendments 1991, Forest Conservation Act 1980, Indian Forest Act Revised 1982, Biological Diversity Act 2002, Water Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1974, Amended 1988 and Rules 1975, Air Prevention and Control of Pollution Act 1981, Amended 1987 and Rules 1982, Environmental Protection Act 1986, Rules 1986, Motor Vehicle Act 1988, The Hazardous and Other Waste Management and Transboundary Movement Rules 2016. Moving next, the Plastic Waste Management Rules 2016, the Biomedical Waste Management Rules 2016, the Solid Waste Management Rules 2016, the E-Waste Management Rules 2016, the Construction and Demolition Waste Management Rules 2016, the Manufacture, Storage and Import of Hazardous Chemical Amendment Rules 2000, the Batteries Management and Handling Rules 2010 with amendments, the Public Liability Insurance Act 1991 and Rules 1991, Noise Pollution Regulation and Control Rules 2000, Coastal Regulation Zones CRZ 1991, amended time to time, National Forest Policy 1988, National Water Policy 2002, National Environmental Policy 2006, Environmental Conventions and Agreements, Stockholm Conference on Human Environment 1972, Montreal Protocol 1987, Conference of Parties COPs, Basel Convention 1989-1992, Ramsar Convention on Wetlands 1971, Earth Summit at Rio de Janeiro 1992, Agenda 21, Global Environmental Facility GEF, Convention on Biodiversity CBD 1992, UNFCCC, United Nations Framework on Climate Change, Kyoto Protocol 1997, Clean Development Mechanism CDM, Earth Summit at Johannesburg 2002, Rio Plus 20, UN Summit on Millennium Development Goals 2000, Copenhagen Summit 2009, IPCC, UNEP, IGBP. So these were the topics which are to be discussed in detail, and we shall discuss all and each topic in detail in upcoming video lectures. And you can see that new changes, essentially we can say that made in this unit, means unit 8 deals with so many new topics or updated topics that are included here. So from we can see that laws section, new laws have been updated from the hazardous and other waste management and transboundary movement to, you can see, onward up to plastic waste management rule. So we can see that lot of changes have been brought about in this section. Friends, in the next section we shall discuss about next topic. Topic will be discussed under unit 9, and unit 9 deals with statistical approach and modeling in environmental sciences. Thanks for watching, friends. Bye bye.